It was the end of a long and snowy winter. Quack, the duck, had been very busy.
This is my favorite. I call it Duck at Play.
Nice!
Yes, mm-hmm. And this one I call Duck at Rest.
I have to go now. Bye!
Whoa!
Bye. Now, over here, you'll find my other favorite, Duck on Alert. Note the forward thrust of the foot. The steely... Hey, way to go.
Peep and Chirp were busy, too, inventing games they could play in a can.
Ready? Guess a number between 1 and 3.
1, 2, 3?
Yes!
As games go, this one wasn't much fun.
Hey, guys! What you doing?
Not much.
Wanna go build a snow duck?
No!
I mean, you know.
Maybe later, okay?
Sure. No rush. I can wait. Oh, it's a good time to be building ducks. It's better than being stuck in a can. Da-da-do-do-da-do-da-da. Don't worry. I can wait as long as you want. Unless you're ready right now. Yeah. Are you ready right now? Are you? Are you?
Sure, Quack. We're ready.
You know what, Quack? I don't think there's room for another snow duck.
Trust me. There's always room for a duck.
Hey! What's this?
It looks like some kind of track. Was there a strange animal up here with you?
Nope. Just the beaver.
Huh. It's not a beaver track, that's for sure.
Hi, Sailor. I'm back.
Ahoy, Blue Sailor.
See? Those are beaver tracks.
Whew. That was kind of steep and stuff.
Whoa!
What made the track? How did you do that?
I don't know. I just sat down like this and... It's not working.
Right. So let's get back to snow ducks. Now, we could fit one over here, I think, in between Duck at Play and Duck Interrupted. Oh, yeah, that's the way to go. I think definitely in between those two. It's totally an artistic...
I wonder why you're not sliding.
I think you just need a push.
Oh!
Yeah!
Whee!
Quack! Quack! That was so much fun! You have to try it!
I don't have time. I'm building a duck. And I could use some help.
Come on, let's do it again.
Yeah.
As fun as it was to ride with Beaver Boy, Peep and Chirp thought they'd try it on their own this time.
Ready? 1, 2, whoops. Go!
Tails don't work.
It's true. Bird bottoms aren't that great for sliding. Peep and Chirp needed to find something better.
Okay. It's flat. And smooth. We need something flat and smooth.
Whoops.
What about this?
Maybe.
Or this. It looks more like a beaver tail.
Yeah, let's try them both.
This is so typical. Ducks do all the work, and does anybody care? Does anybody even notice?
Hi, Blue Sailor.
Do you want to slide on my tail?
I beg your pardon?
We couldn't find anything for you to slide on, but you can slide on my tail.
If I slide anywhere, it'll be on my own behind. Thank you very much. Quack.
Okay. Come on, Quack. You have to try this.
How can you slide when there are ducks to be built? I mean, come on!
If you come slide with us, then I promise we'll help you build another duck. Okay?
Well, okay.
Is everybody ready? On your mark, get set, go!
Uh-huh. Don't forget to write.
Whee!
I mean, come on. I mean, what is... I mean, is this supposed to be fun? This isn't fun. Building ducks is fun. Wow.
Was the greatest winter day of all. Peep, Chirp, and Quack discovered sledding, and Beaver Boy discovered his inner artist.
I hate to tell you, but that doesn't look like a duck.
I know, it's a beaver.
Yeah, but these are all ducks, and that's... not a duck.
I know. It's a beaver.
But, well, you just can't put a beaver in the middle of ducks.
Come on, Quack. It's time to go home.
A beaver on top of Snow Hill. Who ever heard of that? Have you ever heard of that? I've never heard of that. It's just strange. I'm telling you, that beaver is breaking the duck building codes.
Well, I think it's very nice.